Okay, I'm here at Sunfish Pond, I think, here in New Jersey. I'm only a couple miles into the state. Just kind of walked up on this. It's a natural alpine, or not alpine, but glacial lake that's apparently kind of acidic, so only a couple species of fish live in there. But anyway, it's a really nice spot. I think this may be one of the only natural lakes that we've seen so far. There have been plenty of like dammed lakes and everything. And reservoirs, but this is a pretty, by far the biggest natural lake I remember seeing. So anyway, kind of a neat place. Not bad so far for New Jersey. Not sure what those animals are.